We are indebted to you, for you fight on our behalf.
Thou seek then.
Actually, no.
I keep the candles lit and serve the brave demon. I shall await thine return, slayer of demons. I am here for...
Okay, I forgot we have a new guest. No, I wanted to talk.
Hello again. You saved me from great agony. I am sorry, for I cannot offer proper thanks. If you wish, however, I can teach you magic in trade for demon souls. But my witchcraft is of a dark nature, and arouses suspicions. Why not try the magic of Great Sage Frake? Are you certain you wish to learn witchcraft? It would honor me to assist one such as you, but... Are you sure?
Oh, okay. Takes 3 slots. Three slots. Wow.
Once, I lusted after the power offered by demon souls. I ventured through the fissure into Boletaria, but became trapped in the Nexus. Then the King's executioner, Miralda, chained me up inside that tower. My thirst for demon souls is no more. On the contrary, I find such power dangerous. I owe my life to you. If you're ever in need of witchcraft, speak to me. It is a dark art, but it is all that I can offer.
Are you here to face the demons? If so, please free Sage Frake the Visionary from the Dungeon of Latria. I will help you however I can. I can teach you elementary spells. Sage Frake is a gleaming hope for humankind, but I have not the power to save him alone.
Soul Arrow. That is powerful. MP cost is 5 units. Wow. Cloak. It's like the Thief Ring, Demon Prank, it's like Lure, Water Veil, Fire Protection. Too bad I can't buy another Soul Arrow, but oh well.
Be careful how you use it. Normally, it would not be granted to one such as yourself. I had to make an exception for the sake of Sage Frake.
This NPC, I think of Heath Ledger. Is that his name? The guy that was in Patriot and he was a Joker in The Dark Knight. I feel like I'm gonna need a catalyst. I don't think I have one. There it is. Okay. I think we're ready for 5-2. Leads to a huge swamp. All that is unclean flows, becoming a nest. Not a place I want to go on vacation. Okay, if you remember, in the last video I picked up everything. Let's see if there's more goodies here for us already. No? Yes. Faint stone. Okay. Check it out again later. I am going to have to max out on health regen though. So I want the... Okay. Let me cast second chance. I guess I'll give up the bow for the catalyst. We can see how powerful Soul Arrow is. Regen. Item burn 142 out of 165. You have enough health regen on you, you won't get poisoned, or your health bar will stay even, or maybe slightly diminish as the poison works on your body. This shield doesn't protect me as good as the other one does. I took damage. And that's our first goal. Open that shortcut. See how well the ring and the shield protect me. Okay, there's lots. How did I miss that? How did I forget about that? Well, what I was saying is there's lots of ways to go through here and regenerator ring. How apropos. You can get lost in here too. probably the easiest way to get through it is what I'm doing, just kind of hug this right wall. I'm not wearing the thief's ring, though. Shield and the ring are keeping me pretty healthy, considering. I should be pretty close to the other side. Yes, I'm here. Now, it is possible to sneak by these guys. Let's try it out. Nope, he saw me. Try soul arrow. 80, really? Oh. Damn. This shield sucks. Well, I know where my souls are.
Protection from physical damage is concerned. Any more goodies to pick up here? Okay. Shoot. Excuse me, guys, I need to, I don't want to be vulgar, but I'll be back in a minute. Okay, I'll be back. I'll be back, let's become human. Oh yeah, second chance. And... okay, that does okay. Automatically equip stuff that you pick up. But that's just me. Oh shoot, I don't remember how many souls I have on the line over there, right? Because I ate some stuff to buy those rings, so there might be 14 or 15,000 souls over there for me. The animations for death. Just amazing. I really enjoy killing things. There's more than one way to go through this swamp. Wait a second. Ah. I was wondering why my health was going down so fast. Great place to invade, too. I've talked to some people that say this is their favorite level. And at first, I hated it. But, you know, it's alright. Okay, we're at the other side. He sees me. You know, just thinking about what's over there scares me. No, really, I can feel the goosebumps wanting to creep up the back of my neck.
So. Oh, hey, looky here. I might as well kill one of these things. Widow's Lotus. Those things are nice to farm. You want Widow's Lotus. Damn. I am still scared. The reason I didn't go through the fog gate before when that big guy was coming after me, because if you fall off here, it's a long walk back to get up on this pathway. So if I fall off, I'm going to be a little miffed. Amazing how you remember enemy placement after not playing this game for years. Yeah, I say that, and then I think, well, wasn't there one more? You know what? I think I'm going to put on the thief's ring. I am just paranoid. Well, yeah, I can look at some of these rings. I've been picking up a lot of rings I haven't read the description for. Become enemy's top attack priority. Increases spell memory capacity. Lowers magic power, raises magic defense. Okay. Be really careful I don't fall off. And that hole in the wall is why I want to... Oh, I didn't put on the... I didn't put on the beach ring after all that. Okay, I let the cat out of the bag. There's lots of enemies in this hole. If you aren't wearing the thief's ring, they will come out after you. There's a good chance they'll push you off the edge and you might die if you're low on health. Otherwise, you have a long walk back. I'm still scared. I almost forgot about those guys. Sean. what? I'm wasting my time here. Don't just keep dropping. There's a whole nest above me. Oh, I forgot. You can't roll on this stuff. Something's coming for me. I am wearing the thief's ring, so they have trouble seeing me. Yes, I can poison these guys. I'm just not sure that these are the arrows of poison. Okay, before I go through that fog gate, thank you. remember right, there's something out here. Thought there was something out here worth picking up. Like a chunk of sucker stone, maybe. Well, I should have seen it by now if it's out here. The reason you want to come up here, the only reason you want to come up here is to attack the nest, is you go back where the nest falls on the ground and kills everything. Well, yeah, I guess you don't have to kill everything. There's a good sword you can pick up. I can't remember exactly what it is. I think it's good if you have if you use magic. I'm using ranged attacks. There might not be a way back, I can't remember. Okay. Am I hitting anything? There we go. I wonder how my bow and arrow would do against this. Oh, rotten arrows, all I brought with me. 61. I can't remember, is that comparable to what I did before? The Moonlight Sword. Locking on the guys I can't hit. This is a good place to farm though if you don't self-do. I'm not even wearing stuff that brings my discovery rate up or increases my luck. You'll lose track of your health bar too and die. Okay, I think I have everything. So. I'm just running back to where I was. Go through the fog gate. Hello, friend. How'd you get way over here? Oh, see? Looking for the mosquitoes again, and I've already killed them all.
Hey, I know you. Won't you buy something? My poor child is sick. He needs your help.
Okay, let's see. Just seeing if she sells anything I don't already have. Well, except for weapons. A rotten arrow. Uh-oh, she's gonna be mad. I'm not buying anything.
Finished already? You wretched penny pincher. Just let the children of the poor die, is that it?
Survival of the fittest, ma'am. Oh my god, did I really just say that? I have a feeling this is a trap, but let's just see. Okay, more than one way to go through this. Instead of going through Shantytown here, where I can get ambushed from any side, I'm going to go back into the Putrid Sound here and make my way around. Am I here already? That was a fast trip. I don't remember it being that quick. No, this is a way station. This isn't... I need to get back in the swamp here. Now, I could go way down there, but it's just new grass and dark grass, and I'm, not gonna waste your time. Okay, I think I've passed up. This is it. It's easy to get overwhelmed in here, right in this spot, too. Damn it. They do like to shove. That's okay, I like to slash and stab. And I apologize for the camera work. Okay. Should be able to see the boss gate from here, but I'm gonna go open the shortcut. You don't want to fall off here either. There's one more. Huh. Sniper? Yeah. Those guys down there. If you jump down for them, you have a long walk back. I keep hearing footsteps, man. First started the level, and I hugged that right wall, that's that wall. Chunks are good. And voila. The shortcut is open. So if I die to the boss, that's the beginning of the level. Now, when I'm summoned as a blue, I don't open up the shortcuts for the host. I might show them where they are if they don't know. But for instance, let's say I did not want that shortcut open. Let's say someone invades me right now. I could decide to just go fight the boss. Or something. Knowing that if someone invades me, they're gonna have to come the long way around to find me. And since they glow, and they glow red, I'll see them long before they see me. But if the shortcut's open, they're gonna, you know, they'll be on top of me before you know it. See if I'm ready. Sure, why not? Once again, if you're a mage, this is an easy fight. Flies get on you, and they're a problem, just burn them off. Yeah. Okay, let's see. There's a couple things to pick up here. I think it's just strong grass. Dark moon, yeah. And there's something else in the dirty swamp here. Was nerve-wracking. And so ends 5-2. 5-3 is next. And that's where the tragic love story comes in. Let's talk to this guy again.
Who are you? I don't remember anything.
I think we've done everyone except for Point.